Hi guys, today's workout is going to be super fun and super fast. I'm gonna use interval timer to help me out with this. I'm gonna do only three exercises. I'm gonna show you all three of them since we're gonna be moving from one exercise to another and to another. Okay, beginners, no weights. Advanced, well, I'm gonna use some weights, but let me show you beginner's version first, okay? So we're gonna do basic crunches. Beginners, roll down. The more advanced you are, just you can sit up a little bit more, okay? But basic crunches, you can hold your hands in front of you or just cross them like this on your chest and crunch it, okay, for 35 seconds. Second exercise, you have to be a little bit higher on the ball. So your ball is the support. So your hips need support and your upper body needs the support as well. Put your hands together. Your arms should be straight, but do not lock them. Hands together now. Twist your body to the side. Do not move your feet. Your feet should be planted on the ground. So twist your upper body back to center and other side, okay? So you have to work your abs and squeeze them. You'll feel it when you do it right. Trust me. Okay, and third exercise, get off your ball. Get down on the ground. It's gonna take you a while, but we're gonna have 5 seconds to do that, to change position. So hold your ball, okay? If you can, keep your legs straight as possible. And leg lifts with the ball. Hold it without touching the ground, up and down, okay? 35 seconds, same thing. Okay, advanced version. Crunches with weights, okay? Option number one. I like to use plates because they're just more comfortable. I can put them on my chest and I just like them better. But if you don't have it, you can use dumbbells. Just hold on to the dumbbell just like this. I know you want it actually. Put it on your chest and do crunches. Okay, so exercise number one, if you do crunches, put it on your chest and just crunch it, okay? Second exercise, hold it. Same thing, so the weight should be right above your chest. Nothing like that or not much in front of you. Your arms should be straight almost, slightly bent, elbows nice and firm. Do not drop your weight on your face especially. All right, anyway, so you hold it and twist and back to center. So your arms should be straight and you feel it in your abs, okay? And the third exercise, no weights, just the ball, but the same thing. I'm gonna get this because I'll need it. Ready? 3, 2, 1. We have 5 seconds to get started. Okay, so in the position and crunch it. Do not rush, okay? Just because we're timing it doesn't mean we have to be sloppy. Watch your form, okay? Beautiful. And exhale and squeeze your abs. That's it. Nice. Relax your chin and relax your neck. Great, and just breathe and squeeze your abs so you lift it a little bit more. That's it. Nice and comfortable. Okay, you have 5 seconds. You can adjust and twist. Work your abs, work your core. I'm sure you feel it. And exhale, squeeze your abs. Do not lock your elbows, but try to keep your arms as straight as possible. And relax your neck. I think I forgot to mention that. And nice and slow, do not rush. We're not racing. Okay, but now you have to change positions quickly. Okay, ready? And go. Up and down, in control. Try to keep your legs as straight as possible. You can squeeze the ball to get some thighs going. Work them, that's it. And relax your neck, beautiful, and just breathe. Nice. Okay, get on the ball. That was first round. We have 4 more, ladies and gentlemen. That's it. All right. We are on the ball, so make sure you have this great range of motion. All right, allow it. That's it. Feeling a difference? You should be feeling it. That's it. And just breathe. You're doing great.
Second break.
Okay, ready and go. I know you're gonna have to move to the side a little bit, but try to minimize your motions on that and squeeze your abs and make them work. Down and hold it for a beat and up to center. The ground, okay? If it's gonna be easier for you or you don't want to strain your neck, go ahead and do that. Just try do not drop the ball. You shouldn't be touching the ground, okay? And do not lift it all the way up, okay? It should be between 10 degrees, like 45. That'll be perfect. If you can't do that, that's awesome. Nice. Excellent work. I know you should feel it. I feel it. That's great. Awesome. Great.
All right. Crunches.
Get yourself comfortable. And just breathe. Nice. And exhale. And squeeze your abs. That's it. It shouldn't be easy. Basic crunches, but it shouldn't be easy.
Great work.
You're doing great.
Beautiful. 5 seconds. Inhale. Exhale.
Roll back down. And ready? Remember, weight should be above your chest, okay? Very important. And if it feels like you're rushing, slow down. And do not hold the air. Very important. You're doing great. We're halfway there. I know.
Time goes by fast. That's why I love timers.
Okay, ready, and lift it up, and down, up, and down. Okay, your own pace. You can go faster, you can slow it down, do whatever you want.
Nice.
Beautiful, everyone. Great work. You're doing just perfect. That's it. Keep it going. Nice. Relax your neck. Awesome.
Okay, back to crunches.
You can drop your weights if you're getting really tired. Lose it. I'm sure your abs are working just fine without weights.
Okay,
and squeeze them. That's it. And exhale. Great. Almost there. I know.
5 seconds break. Not much, that's always something, right?
Okay, ready and twist. You can pause for a fraction of a second and back to center. Thank you. Okay.
And leg lifts.
Ready? Ooh, don't go anywhere. I know. All right, go. Being sloppy, right? And just breathe. Try to relax as much as possible. It's hard, I know. Abs are burning. Beautiful. Love it. Okay. Imagine your abs ripped, and that's gonna get you going. We're almost down there. All right.
I believe this is going to be our last round. So push yourself.
Stay with me. Do not give up. Excellent. You're doing great. Really. It's not easy.
I know. Just breathe. Squeeze your abs.
That's it. Relax your neck and chin. Okay.
Deep breath in and roll back down.
Okay. And twist. Try to twist just your upper body, okay? And squeeze your abs on the way back. That's it. Breathing. All right.
And leg lifts. And we'll be done.
Last 30 seconds. Come on. Push yourself. Do not give up. All right. Doing great. Try to keep the ball really low this time. Okay, and just bounce it up and down. That's it. You got it. Great. And breathe. I know.
Excellent. You're doing fantastic. Okay, just 4 seconds.
Excellent.
Let me turn it off. Okay, now you can just relax. Put your feet on top of the ball. And just breathe. Relax your abs. Relax your shoulders, neck. And exhale deep and slow through your mouth. One more time. Inhale through your nose. And exhale through your mouth.
Fantastic work, everyone. Congratulations.
I'm really proud of you. If you finished only one round, that's great. You're gonna do much better next time. Thank you for watching, and I will see you soon. Bye-bye.